So yeah, thank you, Bernie. I'm so excited. Next weekend, the 13th, I'm debuting my new show, Cabaret Mixtape, which is really, thank you. Whoever hasn't seen it yet, thank you. Hopefully you'll come. It's really kind of like a love letter to the cassette mixtape. I made a lot of mixtapes growing up, and I kind of view them as diaries of, at that time, you know, my loves, my friendships, and my bad hairdos. And as I was putting the show together, I started talking to other people about their mixtape memories, and you have no idea all of the songs that people started to throw at me. So Rick and I have done the best that we can. Hit it, Rick.
Tonight, in your eyes, the light, the heat, your
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Rick Jensen on the piano.
That's Rick Jensen at the piano, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to see Karen April 13th.